Today, we're doing a Pokemon build battle in Minecraft.
Oh, yeah. Check out my Pokemon.
Whoa. What the heck? Wait, dude, your guy's a penguin.
Mm-hmm. He's super cool.
I mean, I guess he looks all right. Wait, what's that gold thing on his head? It's like covering his mouth. Is that a mask?
It's a crown. It's supposed to look like a trident.
A crown? Isn't a crown supposed to be on your head, not on your mouth?
Yeah, wait. Your penguin's kind of lame. Look at my Pokemon.
Whoa. What the heck? Whoa, but Ruby, your Pokemon looks angry. Look at those eyes.
Are you seriously calling my Pokemon lame? And you've literally got a tree for a Pokemon, bro.
My Pokemon is bigger than your Pokemon.
Whoa. Yeah, Ruby, yours is pretty chunky, I can't lie. It's got a tree growing out of its back. Oh, wait, hold on, Ruby. Your Pokemon also has a crown on top of it, kind of.
Yeah, isn't it awesome?
I guess it's all right. Wait, is this like an apple tree or anything? Does it grow any fruits?
Oh, it's not. Leave him alone. He's a dinosaur.
Oh, all right. Well, if it's not an apple tree, then that's useless. I want apples out of my trees. But guys, you ready to see my Pokemon? My Pokemon is absolutely the best one here.
What, is your Pokemon this bird right here?
No. Ignore the birds. Ignore those random mobs. Guys, check it out. My Pokemon is Charizard. Boom. Look at this guy.
That is kind of crazy. He's got fire on his tail?
Yeah, he's pretty insane. He's got a big fire on his tail. He's got, look at those teeth. Very sharp teeth because, you know, he's a dragon and he bites people and eats them. And he can also shoot fire out of his mouth, so that's pretty cool. Wait, guys, look, my Pokemon is the tallest out of all of them here. Let's go.
Yeah, I guess yours is the tallest, but mine's the coolest.
No, mine's definitely the coolest.
Okay, but guys, to find out which one of our Pokemons is actually the coolest, what we have to do is build our Pokemons. And whoever's build is the best determines whose Pokemon is the coolest. So I'm gonna head over to my side. I'll see you guys later.
I'm going to my side.
I'm going to my side.
You're already on your side, Ribby.
Oh, this is my side?
Yes, Ribby, that's your side. But anyways, what my friends don't know is that I'm gonna do a little bit of cheating on my build. Before we started, I actually set up a ginormous build of a Charizard, and all I gotta do to spawn it in is just run this command //paste. But wait, I'm not gonna spawn it in right over here, because this build is so big that it might actually just tear down the walls. I think I need to get a little bit farther away, and by a little bit, I mean a lot farther away. I gotta go like all the way back over here, maybe even farther. Let me just keep going all the way this way. There we go. And okay, I think this should be about far enough. Now let me just go over here and run the command //paste. Boom, there we go.
And oh, what is this lag?
Wait, guys, it's lagging for you? Everything's fine for me. I don't know what you're talking about.
This is not fun. It's so laggy. What happened?
Yeah, wait, Dash, your internet is so bad.
Oh gosh, I think it's lagging the game because my build is so big. Whoa, there it is. Oh gosh, this thing is massive. Hopefully Ruby doesn't see any of this. I think I should be fine. Okay, but anyways, the builder space it in. Guys, I think the lag is fine now. Is it good for you guys?
Yeah, it's fine, but that was weird.
Yeah, that was weird. I've never seen it lagged like that before, but whoa, this build is actually crazy. Dude, it looks literally perfect. It looks exactly like my Charizard over here. Look at this. Yo, Charizard, look, it's your big brother right over there. Look at him. Oh, okay, I don't think he cares that much. But anyways, here it is. I just gotta get rid of all of these white things on the side, though. I gotta make this build look kind of natural. I gotta make it look like I kind of built it. So here, let me just go ahead and grab a magic wand. And all right, I just gotta select each corner of this build and get rid of all of these white borders. Oh, it's gonna take me a minute to fly to the other side. All right, well, anyways, guys, how's your builds coming along?
It's looking nice. How's your build going?
Oh, dude, mine is going really, really good. I'm actually really good at building. Guys, I watched a few tutorials on how to build before this, and I think I learned a few things.
Oh, really? Finally, you're learning how to build?
Yeah, guys, I really learned how to build. I think I'm a really good builder now. I learned that you need to have a lot of windows in your build, and you need your walls to be very straight.
That's not always the case.
Yeah, if you do that all the time, everything's just gonna look like a box.
What do you mean? According to Pro Master Builder 101 on YouTube, that's what he said. That's what he told me to do, so I'm just listening to his advice.
Wow, his tutorials are bad.
What do you mean his tutorials are bad? He's like my favorite YouTuber who makes building videos. You'll see. My build is gonna be way better than your guys' anyways, but all right, there we go. Now this build is looking good. We no longer have those white borders, but wait, he's literally hovering. My build is literally hovering above the ground. Okay, I gotta fix this. Ooh, what I could do, I could just build like we could have like a rock underneath the build. It could look like he's standing on a rock. That could be pretty cool. Let me just select that position over there, and also this other position all the way over here. Whoa, what the heck is that? I don't even know. Let me just select this position all the way over here, and all right, now let me do //set stone. Boom, there we go, and okay, nice. Now it looks like he's kind of standing on a rock, except this stone doesn't really look like a rock. This kind of just looks like a big podium. I have an idea. Let me go ahead and grab a shovel, and I'm just going to run the command /brush sphere stone, and all right, now I've got a brush, and I can just like paint around it to make it look kind of natural. Ooh, okay, this is looking pretty good now. I gotta round off all of this stone to make it look like a natural rock, but yeah, this should look pretty good. It should make it look a lot more natural. So, guys, how's your builds coming along? Ruby, are you having fun building that tree?
It's not a tree, it's a dinosaur, and I've gotten 1 foot done.
You've got 1 foot done after all that time. I'm, like, nearly done my build.
Wait, what do you mean you're almost done with your build?
Oh, he probably built, like, a really newbie build that looks, like, really bad.
Guys, I did not build a really newbie build, okay? My build actually looks really good. I think you guys are really gonna like it when you see it.
I bet your build is only 10 blocks tall.
My build is not only 10 blocks tall, Ruby. It's actually like a few more than that. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, how many is a few?
Just a few. Don't worry about it. You'll see when you see. But anyways, this stone over here is looking pretty good. Hold on. Let me just change my brush command to slash brush smooth. And all right, now I can just smooth out all of this stone. There we go. All right, now it's starting to take shape. This is looking a lot more natural now. Ooh. All right, guys, my build is looking really good so far. You know what? I think once I'm done, I'm gonna add like some Pokemon training stuff on the inside.
Oh yeah, my build's looking pretty nice, and ooh, that's a good idea.
My base is gonna be the ultimate Charizard training center. It's gonna be sick.
I'm just gonna make my build look pretty, and then my Ivysaur can grow whatever he wants.
Wait, your Pokemon is called what?
Oh wait, I called him by the wrong name. It's Venusaur.
Oh, I thought you said Eyesaur. Your Pokemon is kind of an Eyesaur, and oh, what did I just do? Oh gosh, I just messed up the build. /undo. There we go. All good. But yeah, Ruby, like I was saying, your Pokemon is kind of an eyesore. He looks pretty gross.
How could you say that? He's just doing his best.
Well, his best is not good enough for me. He's got trees growing out of his back. He needs to take a shower every now and then.
Well, but he's incredibly clean. He's literally like a dinosaur plant.
Yeah, but Ruby, you can't be clean if you have plants growing out of your back.
Yeah, he's got a point.
No, you're wrong. You're all wrong.
He's got a point, Ruby.
But anyways, there we go. This stone area down here is looking pretty nice. It's not looking perfect, but I think this is good enough. It's making my build look a little bit more legit, but anyways, now it's time to turn this thing into the ultimate Pokemon training building. So here, first things first, why don't we go ahead and build a little path from down here into one of the legs? That could be the entrance for the build. Let me just go ahead and grab a little bit of path blocks. Ooh, wait, we can use these rock paths. These should look pretty good. Let me just go ahead and start building a little path over here. Ooh, this is looking pretty nice. Hold on. I think we can use our brush on the path. Let me just // copy this and then put it in the brush. There we go. And ooh, all right, now we can use our brush for the path. All right, good. And here, let's just make this path go over here into the Charizard's left leg. Yeah, this is going to be the entrance for our build. This is looking sick. All right, so there we go. We got that path going. And now the next thing we're also going to need is some of these rock paths. Yeah, this looks really nice. There we go. Let's just put a bunch of these all around over here. And all right, nice. I think this pathway is looking about good. Now it's time to start building out the interior. I've already got a big head start against Cayman and Ruby, so my interior should be a lot better than theirs. But anyways, let's see. What is the first thing that a Charizard is going to need to train if he's inside of my Charizard training building? I know, he's gonna need to train his fireball shooting. Yeah, that's gonna be very important. Why don't I build a fireball target practice area? Yes, all right, that's what I need to do. Let me grab some of this orange picket fence around here. This looks pretty good. And we can put down some of this fence right over here. And oh, why isn't the fence connecting to itself? What the heck is this? This looks horrible. Okay, you know what? I gotta use this fence, striped acacia fence. Ooh, that's looking pretty good. It's looking orange still, so this will do. There we go. Let's put this all around over here. Pretty much whatever Pokemon comes into here is gonna have to stand behind this fence, and then they're gonna have to shoot a bunch of targets over here on this side. And speaking about the targets, let's go ahead and add those in right now. For our first target, let's put it right up over here. Next one can be here in this corner. Let's put a few down here as well, because you know, we gotta have them all over the place. Okay, this is looking pretty nice, and I think that should be enough targets. But hold on a second, right now if you hit a target, nothing cool is gonna happen. We need to have some sort of like cool reward happen if you hit the target. Wait a minute, guys, hold on. Is there such thing as like Pokemon treats?
Yeah, rare candy.
Ooh, okay, this is perfect. I can make it so that whenever one of the targets is hit, you get some rare candy over here. And yo, what are you doing here? This ghost guy is not supposed to be in here. Yeah, get out. Charizards only. All right, but anyways, in order to do that, I think I'm gonna need to grab a little bit of redstone, and we're gonna need to hook up each one of these target blocks to some redstone so that we can know when it's hit. Okay, we don't really have a lot of room back here, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe let's move these target blocks a little bit closer so we have more room for the redstone. Okay, there we go. This is looking pretty good. Now we can go ahead and add some redstone to everything. We need to add some redstone to this one, so let's just have some redstone like that, and then we can have it going down this way. Wait, Ruby, are you still working on the outside of your build?
Yes, I am.
Oof, that's rough. Ruby, you gotta hurry up. I'm already on the inside.
I'm not good at building. I'm slow.
Okay. Well, if you're gonna take that long on your build, it better be the best Pokemon build I've ever seen in my life.
It's gonna to be good. It's going to be really good.
Okay, okay. And Cam, how's your build coming along?
It's all right. I'm finishing up the belly.
Oh, okay. Nice, nice. You still haven't gotten on the inside yet?
Nope, not yet.
All right, all right. Well, I'm just going to say, you guys might want to catch up. I've kind of got a big lead on you guys. Watching Pro Master Builders tutorials on how to build was really a good idea.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
Are you guys not believing me? Guys, I'm telling you, watching those building tutorials was really a good move.
You probably just put down a sign and said, all right, this is good.
I did not put down a sign. What are you talking about?
You probably put down a sign saying, like, Charizard, and you called it good.
Dude, my build is not a sign that says Charizard. You know what? I'm just going to ignore what you said. Here, the next thing I need to do now that I have all of these target blocks connected is let me grab a dispenser, and we can put it down right here into the floor. Yeah, yeah, we're just going to put the dispenser down there, and let's fill it up with a bunch of rare candy. And then next, we got to hook up this dispenser all the way over here to our target blocks. There we go. This is looking perfect. This should make it so that whenever one of these target blocks is hit, the dispenser should output some rare candy. Here, let me test it out. Since I'm not a Charizard, I can't really shoot any fireballs, but I've got a crossbow, so let's just use the crossbow to test it out. Let me hit this target block over here, and oh, it worked. Let's go. That's actually perfect. Hold on. Now I got to do a little bit more testing. Is this still going to work if I cover up the dispenser? Let me test it out one more time, and oh, it still works. Oh, heck yeah. Yo, guys, I've got my first Charizard training practice thingy done.
Wait, what? Already?
Yeah, I mean, it's not that hard to build. You just got to, like, you know, place down the blocks. Literally, all you have to do is place down the blocks.
How are you already on the inside?
It's not hard to build the inside once you don't have an outside. He has a sign that just says Charizard.
Dude, my build is not a sign that just says Charizard, okay? My build is an actual statue of Charizard, and it looks really cool.
Gosh, you can't just have a box this time for your build, okay?
Guys, my build is not a box, okay? My build is actually really cool. It looks very epic. You guys will be surprised when you see it.
Yeah, I'm sure we will.
Okay, okay, but here, next thing's next. Let me go ahead and just cover up all of the redstone back here with some orange concrete. This should make it so that it's all hidden away and just looks a lot nicer, so here we go. Just gotta put all this concrete down here. Ooh, yeah. Okay, this is the stuff. This is looking real good.
Why are building legs so hard?
They're not that hard, Ruby. How are you so bad at building?
Are you still on the legs? How are you still on the legs?
My guy's legs are chunky. They're the most important part.
Isn't the tree the most important part of your guy?
Oh, no, you're right. I have to do that, too. And also, it's not a tree. It's a flower.
It looks like a tree. That thing is big.
It's got a trunk, Ruby.
It's a flower.
That's 100% a tree.
What's the difference between a big flower and a tree?
Well, one has petals and the other one has leaves.
That is such a small difference. But anyways, I just finished covering up all my redstone with some concrete, and I think this is looking pretty sick. Since this is meant for Charizards, I guess it's already ready to go. But I'm gonna add a chest over here with some crossbows and arrows just in case any humans want to test it out, because you know, we can't shoot fireballs. So there we go. Let me just put down some crossbows right over there, and all right, this thing is looking sick. Let's go. All right, well, anyways, I'm already like way ahead of both Cam and Ruby. I'll probably still win the build challenge even if I just present this, but you know what? Hold on. How about I do a little bit of sneaking around? I kind of want to go see what Ruby and Cam have been building so far, and whoa, what the heck? Cam's build over there looks kind of insane. You know what? I need to grab an invisibility potion and go check that out right now. Let me just grab a potion of invisibility real quick and splash it on myself. There we go. And all right, time to go do some investigating. Whoa, my build over there is looking insane. Okay, let's see if Cam's build even compares. Hey, Cam, how's your build coming along?
Oh, it's doing pretty good. How about yours?
Oh, mine's doing great. And what the heck? Wait, hold on. I just remembered. Cam's Pokemon was a penguin. This doesn't really look like a penguin so far. Cam, are you sure your build is almost done?
It's pretty much done. Yeah, why?
Oh, I'm pretty much done. Okay, okay. Well, let's see. What type of ways could I mess with Cam? Wait, I just got a funny idea. What if I select his entire build with my magic wand? Let me go all the way up over here in this corner. There we go. Let me select that block. And all right, I'm just going to replace this entire build with TNT. Hopefully he doesn't have any redstone around here. Okay, there we go.
What happened?
Wait, Cam, what happened? What are you talking about?
My build. It just got set all into TNT. What happened?
Wait, your build got set to TNT? Wait a minute. Is your Pokemon trying to like mess with you or something?
No, my Pokemon's in his Pokeball, bro.
You sure about that? You sure he didn't like break out and now he's trying to prank you? You know, Pokemon get cranky after they're in a ball for so long.
I'm positive. He's right here in front of me. I just pulled him out of my Pokeball. And now it's back to normal. What happened?
Cam, I don't know. Maybe he like pranked you while he was in his Pokeball, and then when you took him out.
Cam, why are you upset about. It was just a glitch.
That was a weird glitch, Ruby.
It's probably fine. You were probably just seeing things.
Nuh-uh.
Cam, I don't know what you're talking about. You should just get back to building. We don't have much time left, guys. How about we check out each other's builds in 10 minutes?
What, 10 minutes?
Guys, hurry up. It doesn't take that long.
How are you that finished?
I'm just fast, okay? I'm just a quick builder. And you know what? Hold on. How about we prank Cam once more? Let's replace his entire build with some dirt. There we go.
What happened? Now it's dirt. Are you serious?
Cam, are you just making stuff up?
Dude, why would I lie about this?
Cam, come on. Are you making excuses? This is going to be a fair and square build battle. If you keep making excuses, then it's not going to be fair and square.
Dude, it's literally all made out of dirt, and I've been building out of concrete and wool.
That's kind of strange. Hold on. I think I know what's going on. Cam, you may have gotten haunted by the dirt ghost.
Oh, no. I see a ghastly, too.
Yeah, yeah. Is there any, like, strange mobs around you? Anything glowing purple by any chance?
Hey, listen, buddy. You better put my build back to normal and leave me alone, or else you're going to get it.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe Cam is threatening this random mob. Cam, I've actually heard about this. Pretty much, if your build is turning into dirt, then what you need to do is build a kitchen around the ghost because they're hungry.
Kitchen around the ghost? Here you go, ghost. There's your kitchen. There you go. Kitchen. Boom. Room. Done.
Wait. No. You actually have to build like a really nice kitchen with like a fridge and everything.
All right. Well, hold on. You stay in there, ghost. Let me just make a... there you go. One singular fridge. There we go. And done. Your kitchen's done.
Wait, hold on. What if we just make his whole build disappear? Let's just replace it all with air. Boom.
What happened? Now it's all gone. You know what? Come here.
Oh, gosh. Wait. Hold on. I kind of broke the wall. I got to undo this. I got to slash. Undo. Oh, there we go. Undo again. Okay, there we go.
Okay, it's back to normal. I killed the ghost and we're all fine. Okay, we're all okay.
Oh, nice game. You killed the ghost. Good job.
What are you talking about right now?
Dude, you had to be there to see it, you know?
What? No, I don't know. What?
You got to be there, brother.
No, I don't know what you're talking about, brother.
Okay. I think that's enough messing around with Cam. You know what? Hold on. I kind of want to go see what Ruby's up to now. Let me just make my way over here to Ruby's side and let's see what her build looks like. And what? This is literally her build? We've been building for like 10 minutes. What is this? Ruby, how's your build coming along?
I'm building the mouth.
The mouth? Oh.
I think it's uneven. No.
Okay. Hold on. How can I mess with Ruby? Her build actually looks kind of nice. I'm not going to lie. Let's see. Wait a minute. Hold on. I've got an idea. What if I just spawn in a bunch of random monsters in our build? Wait. Hold on. What if I spawn in a bunch of emus? Let me just pull back up over here and... All right, I'm just going to spawn in a few emus over there. Oh, yeah. Those guys are looking pretty menacing. Look at them. They're pecking all over Ruby's build.
Okay, I guess I'll just put this block here and this one right here. And I don't know what to do. I'll just look at it from a different angle. And when did these get here?
I think she's noticing them. Oh, yeah. The emus are walking around. You know what? Emus are not even scary enough. I need to find something way scarier. What about a mantis shrimp? What about this? What the heck is that? Ew!
Ew! Wait, is that a huge cockroach? What is that? Ew, gross, get off.
Oh gosh, Ruby just pushed off the mantis shrimp. The mantis shrimp just got murdered.
Okay, you get into this whole you thing. I don't even know what you are.
And wait, hold on. Ruby's down over there right now. This gives me a funny idea. Why don't I make it look like her build is getting haunted by a ghost? Let me go ahead and grab a sign real quick. And I'm just going to put it down right over here and say he is watching, .. All right, now we just got to wait for Ruby to come back and see this.
Okay, now that Mantis' ship is taken care of and buried in the ground, and must get back to these lakes and this mountain. What is this? He is watching.
Ooh, I think Ruby noticed the sign.
What? Wait, what does this mean? Guys, have you guys gotten any weird signs on your build?
Weird signs? No, I haven't seen any signs on my build.
You haven't seen a sign that says he is watching?
No.
No, that's kind of weird. And wait, my invisibility potion is about to wear out. I gotta run. I gotta hide over here. I'm just gonna hide in this leg for now. I've only got 0 seconds left. And okay, there we go. My invisibility potion is worn out. Wait, I've got a really, really funny idea. What if I morph into a mantis shrimp? I can make it look like the mantis shrimp is haunting Ruby because she buried the one that I spawned in earlier. You know what? That's the move. Let me just open up my morph menu real quick. And all right, let me just look for the mantis shrimp. Oh, there it is. This thing is looking scary. Whoa, where am I? Oh, I think I'm smaller than usual. Whoa, look at me. I'm a mantis shrimp. All right, well, anyways, now that I'm a mantis shrimp, let's go see what we could do. Wait a minute. What if I just go fly in front of Ruby? That could be pretty funny. Dunna, dunna. Mantis shrimp is pulling up. Yes.
Are you the person that's watching?
And wait, I gotta communicate with signs. Yes. .. You killed my brother.
You killed Oh gosh, what?
Now I will haunt this build forever. I don't have enough space to write forever, but boom, forever. There we go.
What does this one say? Now I will haunt this build forever. Oh no.
The evil mantis shrimp is coming nearby. Come here, Ruby. Wait, hold on. While she's not looking, let me just go right over here. There's this command I can run to make myself super big. Let me just run this command slash scale set 10 and boom, now I'm a giant mantis shrimp. Oh, heck yeah. I'm like the same size as Ruby's build. Wait, where did Ruby go? I need her to come back.
Cams, my son's haunted.
Hey, you're cheating. Get off of my side.
Did Ruby go on Cam's side?
Get off my side. You're cheating. Ash, Ruby's disqualified. She cheated. She's on my side now.
Ruby, you can't be on Cam's side. You have to go back to your side.
Oh. Wait, I think I just saw a giant, gross thingy. Cam, my side is seriously being haunted. Please come back with me. Please.
Dude, I can't help you. I'm busy building, bruh.
As soon as Ruby comes back here, I'm gonna make myself even bigger. And wait, she's back. You know what that means? Skill set 20. Oh, yeah, I'm huge now.
That's it. I'm not coming back there. Can I go inside your build?
No, get out. You're disqualified. Get out of here.
I don't care. Look at my side. Look at it.
I'm not looking at your side. Get away from me.
Okay, hold on. I just got an idea. Let me grab an invisibility potion. You know what? The big giant mantis shrimp is gonna be gone for now. And okay, there we go. Now I'm actually invisible.
Cam, look at my side now.
Okay, well, I see an ostrich. Is that all? Is that all you wanted?
No, there's more. There was a huge, gross thing, and there's signs. There's signs at the front of my build. Look, come on, look at the signs.
I can't waste my time on your build, Ruby. I have to finish mine.
I gotta break these signs. There we go. No evidence.
Wait, the signs are gone? Huh? What happened?
Ruby, I can't waste my time on your side. Time's almost up.
Wait, Ruby, are you imagining things? Are you trying to scare us off because of a ghost?
No, I'm not. Oh, gosh, where did it go?
And okay, hold on. Now that Ruby least expects it, you know what time it is? It's time to morph back into the mantis shrimp. Boom, there we go. Mantis time, let's go.
Wait, it's back.
Oh, yeah. I'm just going to follow Ruby.
Oh, gosh. I'm going to go hide in the lake. I'm hiding in the lake.
Is Ruby really hiding in the lake? Oh, my God. You know what? I need to break open the leg. I need to kidnap Ruby. Come here. I'm going to get you. Big man mantis shrimp is coming your way. Okay, you know what? I think that's enough pranking for Ruby. I think I'm just going to go back to my side. All right, mantis shrimp out. Ruby, are you crying? What is going on?
Ruby, what's happening on your side? It can't be that bad. Come on.
There was a giant rainbow gross cockroach thing.
Put on your big girl pants and start building.
Cam, I think Ruby's trying to prank us. I don't think there's actually anything going on. I think she's trying to slow us down.
I think she just wants me to stop building.
I'm not pranking you.
Okay. You know what, guys? How about we say time's up? Should we check out each other's builds now?
What? How are you done?
And what? I've been done for a while. I've just been sitting back and enjoying my build.
Sure. I guess my build's, this is the best I could do within time. Yeah, my build's probably the best anyway.
Mine's not even done. I can only put down the teeth.
Well, since Ruby had a paranormal activity, we should probably start with hers.
Okay, but hold on. Let me morph back to my normal self real quick. And hold on, I'm still invisible. I gotta drink a bucket of milk. There we go. And all right, nice. Now I'm back to normal. Well, not quite yet. I also gotta make myself normal size again. Okay, there we go. Nice. Now let's head over to Ruby's build.
All right, Ruby, let's check out yours first. Time's up.
But I'm not dying.
Stop building. Time's up.
Okay.
And whoa, this is your build? This is, incomplete.
I wasn't done.
Yeah, I wasn't either, but still, you barely had any progress done, Ruby.
Yeah, you only had the legs and the body.
Yeah. It's the right shape. And then I started the mouth and I was going to put down the tongue. Here, I can start and finish the tongue right now. I'll just put this down.
Honestly, you only had 10 minutes, but this still is not much for 10 minutes. I'm going to rate it 4 out of 10.
Wait, I can keep on building.
Time's up. If you keep building, I'm lowering your score.
I think the shape was pretty good. I see where you were coming from. I think I'll rate it like a 4 out of 10 too. It's not bad. The shape looks pretty good, but for 10 minutes, you could have built a lot more.
What?
Yeah, you want to see what 10 minutes of building can do you? Check out my build.
And all right, let's see what you got, Cam. And what the? This looks like a guy in a suit.
Well, I mean, if you take a look at my Pokemon, that's kind of what he looks like.
Whoa, you even got the nails down.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but hold on. He looks more like a penguin. This looks more like just a man in a suit.
Well, I didn't have time to finish the penguin face. I got the flippers done. Flippers look cool.
Well, yeah, but Kip, hold on. Look, he's got like this weird thing coming out of his belly. You haven't got that.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Yeah, you're kind of lacking. kind of lacking. That's going to lower your score by a point.
It's still good. I mean, if I had like at least 10 more minutes, it would have been great.
I'll give it like a 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10? That's too high, honestly. It's mid. It's mid.
What? 5 out of 10? It's not mid.
Actually, it might be lower than that. It might be a 4.5 out of 10. You know, I'll just give it a 5.
All right, if you want to rate mine a 5, let's check out your build. You probably built like just a sign that says Charizard.
Oh, you guys want to see my build? Well, why don't you just follow me over here this way?
What the heck? How did you have time to build this?
I didn't even see this.
Well, guys, it was pretty easy. I used the magic wand. Did you guys use the magic wand?
Yeah, I used the magic wand, but like, this is literally a Charizard.
Yeah, that's what we were supposed to build, right? We were supposed to build our Pokemons.
Whoa, you used end stone for the belly?
How did you have time to build this?
Well, guys, I just placed down one block and then another block until I had the entire build done. And, ooh, Cam, I see you're checking out the inside. I even had time to build a little Pokemon training center over here. Check it out. Charizards can come here, and they have to shoot fireballs at all of the targets.
I'm gonna go look at the tail. Whoa, the tail's flame looks awesome.
Something's not right.
What do you mean something's not right? Guys, how about you guys try the Pokemon fighting course over here? Let's see if you guys can hit one of the targets and be a true winner.
How did you build this in 10 minutes?
I just did. Stop questioning it.
I am going to question it because this is too good. You're not this good of a builder.
Cam, I told you I watched those building tutorials. It made me a lot better at building.
You haven't had time to build the tail with a flame? Okay, this is not real. I'm in a dream.
The tail with the flame is really cool.
Yeah. Guys, hold on. Do you want to see the best part? Check it out. If you grab a crossbow and an arrow from over here, you can shoot the targets. And just wait till you see what happens when you shoot a target. Here, Ruby, give it a shot.
Okay.
There you go. Take that crossbow. It's already loaded up.
Oh.
That is not one of the targets. You just hit Mr. Knuckles over here.
Sorry. I'll hit this.
Okay. Nice. Good job. And now, if you look behind you, actually, I think that... Oh, there you go. It works. Look, you get a candy.
Oh, candy. It's a rare candy. Oh, I can't eat this, though. This isn't for humans.
Well, yeah, Ruby, this whole entire training course was meant for Pokemons. But yeah, what do you guys think? What do you guys rate it out of 10?
It's really good, but I give it 1 out of 10 because I want mine to win.
What?
I'll give this one a 10 out of 10 because I like it a lot. I like the flame on the tail.
But do you know what that means?
What?
Ruby voted mine a 7. Dash voted mine a 5. I have a 12. I won!
Woo! Wait. Hold on. I didn't get to vote on mine yet. I vote mine a 10.
What? That's not how it works. If that's the case, then I vote mine a 10.
Okay, then I changed my vote on yours. I changed my vote on yours to a 1.
You can't do that.
Technically, he can because we never locked our votes in.
But guys, hold on. This actually wasn't my build. Remember that time where it lagged for a few seconds?
Uh-huh.
I may have pasted this thing in.
I knew something was wrong. There's no way you're this good of a builder.
I mean, I could have built it if I wanted to. I just didn't have the time.
No, you couldn't have.
That was pretty crazy. And if you want to watch the next video, then click on the video on the screen right now.